What's going on, YouTube family? It's Andrea here at VW Family Farm, and today I want to kind of talk to y'all. I wasn't going to do this after the shindig because I really hate like calling people out and naming names because I don't want to forget anyone and hurt anyone's feelings, because every gift y'all give us means a lot to us. Every comment you leave us means a lot, and I sure don't want to hurt anyone's feelings. But I received some amazing, amazing gifts at the shindig, and I want to share them with y'all, give a couple channel shout outs, and just let you know about some pretty awesome people that you might not know about yet. So let's get started. The pollen here is about to kill us. Emily is behind the camera filming and she's trying not to cough, but we have clouds of pollen floating through the air. Y'all probably have some too, so you probably understand what I'm talking about. So if you feel the camera shake, that's probably Emily trying to hold back a cough. But she's going to come around with us and film so I can show y'all the cool stuff we received. Let's start right here behind me. This is super cool, I think. This is from Shayna at Grace Homestead Farm. And y'all should check out her channel. She has a channel on YouTube. This is actually a picture of one of our old spots that I sent to her. And I just really like it. I think that is super cool. Because our pigs, we told y'all before, our pigs are pretty much what started our farm. We had a few animals here and there, but our pigs were the first thing we started that we kind of started seeing some money flow and helped us get going on this homestead. And they were the first thing that we raised that we were like, you know what, if we raise a little bit more than we need, this is going to help us pay for this endeavor. So pigs are pretty special to us. We say they're kind of where we started. I'm taking y'all around and showing you stuff all over my house because I loved it so much I've already spread it out all over my house. So I really hope I don't forget anyone since I don't have it all centralized and together anymore. But if I do and you gave me something, please shoot me an email because I want to give you a shout out and show everyone the cool stuff you gave me. So vwff@yahoo.com, just shoot me an email. All right, next thing. This is from some special people, Daryl and Sherry over at Two Family Homestead, along with this sign, which I thought was super cool. So I really appreciate them. Two Family is just a great channel. I've said this before, but I really do mean it. They deserve a lot more following than what they have for what they do for this community. They're willing to help anyone at any time with anything they need. So y'all check them out. All right, back up for just a minute, back to Grace Homestead Farm. She also gave us, I thought this was super cute, a tic-tac-toe board on a chunk of wood. It says Grace Homestead Farm on the back, and it's got these cute rocks to go with it that are painted like ladybugs and bees. I just thought that was super cute. She also had some other cute stuff in the gift bag that I've already spread out here, there, and everywhere. Some flowers and all kinds of stuff. So, but I really appreciate her gift. That was super sweet. All right, we also got a cool gift from some new friends of ours that we just hit it off right away. And they are, their channel's called Reap What You Sow. And I'm gonna have Lane link these channels because Reap What You Sow is not spelled like you would think it is. They're from Louisiana and they spelled so like you would in Cajun country. But she brought us some purple hull pea jelly and some mayhaw jelly, which I'd never even heard of mayhaw jelly. And they also brought us a fig tree and a mayhaw cutting of a mayhaw tree. So we're really excited about that. Here's the purple hull jelly. It's made from the hulls, which I thought was cool. Something a lot of people would throw away. But the mayhaw jelly, I don't have because we've already eaten a lot of it. It's so delicious. It tastes similar to me to muscadine jelly, but they are super hilarious. Y'all need to check them out just because she is super, super funny and they really balance each other out. They're really a cool couple and I really hope y'all check them out. All right, next, I wanted to show y'all Homestead Mama over at Full House Homesteaders. They are a great channel. We just met them at the gathering in Mississippi back in March, but I really liked her. I really hope y'all check out her channel. She very sweetly gifted me with this organic body scrub and this handmade lotion, and then I went over and bought more lotion from her because I've told y'all about it before. I actually make lotion, but mine is milk lotion, and this is a little bit different, and I like this too. So I actually went and bought like 3 more bottles. But she has a website, homesteadmama.org, that you can order from, and I probably will be doing that in the future when I run out, because this is the best lotion, and it's all natural. Some of it's organic, some of it's not. Lotion is like a tricky thing for it to be called totally organic, because you have to put some sort of preservative in lotions. But hers is as organic pretty much as you can get in my book. But, and it smells amazing. So y'all check her out. I'm gonna save not the best for last, because I love them all, but a really super special gift we got. On our live a couple weeks ago, you heard Ben and I both talking about, and we didn't discuss it beforehand, but we wanted to promote a channel that's trying to get started. And I said, oh, I've got somebody. And he said, well, I got somebody. And it wound up being the same person. We hadn't even discussed it. And it's Sharon over at Southern Bella Home. You can see my shirt I'm wearing. She brought me and Emily both a shirt and pretty much made Emily's day by bringing her something too. And then I've got to show y'all something she made for us. All right. This is pretty much amazing. It says, see, I have engraved you on the palms of my hands. Your walls are ever before me. Isaiah 49:16. And then I don't know if y'all can see it, but she's got all 4 of our names. And then she's got VW Family Farms. And obviously, to me, that's the hands of Jesus, because you can see the marks. I just thought that is so cool. Also, I hope y'all got some of these at the shindig. A sweet viewer named Ruth sent us a whole package of these. They're handmade magnets, and I put them up at the front door. I forgot to even tell Ray from Horticulture Geek that worked the front door that these were free, but I noticed they were gone, so I'm hoping y'all took them. They are super, super cute. So thank you, Ruth. So also, a sweet viewer, Chris, that we actually got to spend some time with from Texas, she gave us an assortment of stuff, some cute little spatulas, a Texas blue bonnet, because she's from Texas, a little crate, and I think she's the one that gave me this. If she wasn't and you gave me this, please shoot me an email, because I'd like to know who it was. I think it was her, but if not and it was you, please let me know. A sweet viewer from right down the road made this bowl. I thought it's awesome. It's so cute. So there's that. I was given soaps. I was given little soap samples. Just all kinds of stuff. The girl that ran the olive oil booth gave me some samples of olive oil. Y'all are just so generous. You didn't have to give us anything, but I just wanted to give a huge thank you and shout out some of these channels that are trying to get started. Check them out. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys tomorrow. God bless. Oh, and one more thing. I forgot the best part. The food. People brought us New York bagels. Thank you, Allison. And New York cheesecake, and Sherry from Two Family brought cheesecake, and then Mark from Red Duchess Farm made cheesecakes over at Roots and Refuge. Are you sensing a trend of cheesecake? It was so good. Thank y'all so much. And one more thing, Broussard Homestead sent us some of their homemade barbecue sauce. So thanks, Broussard Homestead. Y'all check them out too. I feel like I'm gonna keep adding to this video all day, because I keep thinking of other things that were gifted to us.